Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the 33rd Energy Nusantara Report Series. Let me introduce myself. My name is Fajar Dunianto. I am the head of the Division of Energy Nusantara. Today, we will present the global
environment. It's a long energy talk series actually.
I believe this is a very interesting event. Everyone really want to know what is the plan of the government with this to join us. Please give applause.
Then I will share about the story. The story about the religious that asking is the one trying to stop.
PGN also has changed becoming the energy company based on distribution of gas.
And don't you think in the future, if you do this kind of thing, there might be a question of monopoly back. And then, when the world in the position of the weakness is there, and then how will the government handle this?
My name is Sean.
March 2018 for the issuance of the government regulations.